Working on your reaction time and your footwork, this drill simulates a game with reacting to what the defender does in front of you. So as you come into the cone, the defender will go left or right, and then you should need to react with a sidestep either way. To progress this drill, you can throw in the handoff. So whichever way you go, get the ball on the outside, so you can use your inside arm to put a handoff in.